see a very common theme around these videos. So I'm gonna be complaining a lot because it's too hot outside. Come on, man, it's 107 degrees. And I'm wearing a hoodie. Yeah, I know. Anyways, we go gym.
How many? Tell me, it's a warm-up.
Go 10.
It's a warm-up, not a workout.
Eight. Or seven, whatever you...
Seven.
Damn.
I look mad. Thank you, bro.
Damn, bro. I like how everybody has mechanisms.
Camera hot.
Yeah. You know, someone who doesn't deadlift, I'm gonna put this on. 24. Bro, what? Okay, I'm sorry.
Yep. Time. I think anything above this would be a PR for me.
Yeah, definitely. I'm doing it anyway. That's why I feel like I'm
do as many reps you can. I mean,
I'm gonna hit three.
Okay, cool.
Three?
That's what I
want. Or you can just lose count and do four like I did.
Yeah, I'm gonna hit four and will it make you happy?
No, it won't make me happy.
You know what will make me happy?
Well, you know what made me happy? If my other fucking headphone would connect. Okay, here it turns on being red.
No way.
You really upping it by 25?
Huh?
Upping it by 25?
Yeah.
That's a lot.
Yeah. But I'm gonna do we'll do two. Cause I'm gonna hit three plays for five. Does it get it?
Honestly, this is a PR for me.
Dude, it's fucking hot, bro.
You gotta ignore it. You see what I'm wearing right now?
Dude, take off that fucking hoodie, bro. Take off that hoodie.
I do one.
What is this, almost double your weight?
Get your ass out of my way.
Honestly, I felt really confident in that.
Like, I promise you I can do three plates. Well, maybe not today, but one day.
But I have my back a little. That should be throwing me off.
Dude, if I can do this,
Oh, I'm stronger than you.
I can do it too.
No, you can't.
Let me do it.
We'll go for it.
I can go ahead. You go first, then my turn. But are you gonna sumo it though, or conventional?
I'm a sumo it. Sumo it?
I'm gonna do conventional.
Nah, do sumo.
I don't know how to do sumo.
Never mind.
You got scared.
I got scared. That shit was going up.
That shit was going up.
It was. I was excited for you.
I know, bro.
Yeah.
I was excited.
Hey, at least you know it's in there. It's in your system.
Now you know what it feels like to pull through Satino.
Nah, I low-key felt that shit, like, right here. That's why I put it down, because...
Yeah. Honestly, you would have probably lifted that shit up with a proper phone.
Yeah.
Oh, but now
it looked like
that.
It was going up,
yeah,
for real.
It was going up.
I'm praying.
He's just a hater.
I'm honestly.
Okay, yeah.
He's not gonna hit. Hey, deadlift this and just put it up.
Let it rip. That was good.
Pausing it was so hard.
Honestly, I think like when you do pause, your form turns like really bad just because like it's like right here.
Yeah.
But literally, whenever you go up, it's just like good.
Yeah. That's gonna have to be good.
Otherwise, though, honestly, it's still good. I'd say it's like a 5 out of 10.
Effective.
I'm praying.
He's just a hater.
Honestly, okay, yeah. He's not gonna hit it. He's not gonna.
Oh.